friends, I am Nishita and today I am going to make mango sorbet. You don't require any ice cream maker or food processor for this. We just require a simple blender. So let us start preparing mango sorbet. For this we require water, sugar, mango pulp and lemon juice. So let us start preparing mango sorbet. We'll take half cup of sugar and equal amount of water. And we will heat this for 5 to 10 minutes until all the sugar is dissolved. We are making sugar syrup. It is very easy and specially loved by children. And it is an ideal dessert for summer. All the sugar is dissolved. We'll turn off the pan and we'll keep this aside. And we'll let this cool for 5 to 10 minutes. Now we have cooled our sugar syrup for 5 to 10 minutes. Now we'll proceed further. We'll take almost 1 cup of mango pulp. We'll take almost 1 cup of mango puree or mango pulp. To this we'll add our sugar syrup. We will also add 1 to 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. We will blend this. Now I'll check this, it is ready. Now I'll take this out. We'll keep this for 4 to 5 hours and after every half an hour, we'll check this and we'll scrap from sides. So now I'll keep this in our refrigerator. Now after half an hour, we'll check this. Now 2 hours is over. Now I'll take out our mango sorbet. After every half an hour, I had scrapped the sorbet. Now I'll take this out. Now I'll scrap this once more. Watermelon sorbet is ready. Now I'll take this in a serving glass. Now I'll garnish this with little